Right, but as you can see, I've actually found it. Three satchel. I found a bunch of zombies as well, as you can tell from my wounds. I don't have anything. I was just using it. Oh, there it is. Use one of them. Chuck some anyway. So, you know, I've just got to finish off the last of the suckers. I've got, let's just see if we've got any more of them. That's good. Tons of them over. Move it out my way. Don't want that. I suppose we'll just take that. It's easier. So, we've got another one that's 24.9 meters away. There's quite a lot of them there. Let's just grab this. So it was where the spikes are. Got all of that. I might have flipped it. Nothing I can do about spring burst. I'm just gonna get one of these because if I can burn some long. Let's get him with the job. So I missed an entire room. It was just at range. I missed him on the way up. 80, it's on this floor, I think. What do we need? It must be that far. Yeah, no. I know they are definitely down 8 meters or whatever it is. I checked that? Yeah, they do. Right. Not less than convenient. Not less taking me down. Is that too low? Now they're up. Yeah. fair enough. So the management's not happy. I met the auto shop and it was very good. Which phrases? I need to get up this way. Where's the rest of them? They're up or down? Down. So the last is only one circle, 34 meters. Right, let's just check. We're loaded on everything. I'm going to full shot it again. This is daytime. 30 centimeters. 20, 24, down. But where are you? Get out of dodge. Yeah. 8.5 meters. All right, we're certainly not through the floor. It's quite normal for me to have to hatch up my way through stuff. Still, we're nearly at, what do we call it, line? Horror night. To get this one done, no doubt there's a group of them, it's not just one left. I think, is it a vulture on the outside or something? That's all experiences for us. There's really nothing there, because it doesn't generate till I actually get in. Oh yeah. Ah! One more. Where is it? Done it. Yeehaw! Look, this is an area I couldn't see before. I didn't see before. I couldn't miss. Alright. Okay, no one knows. I'll do that on the way up next time. Scrub some free wood. Just made of wood. Well, it's made of metal, but we may as well just lock it up. And I'll leg it back to Trader Jen. And then leg it back to the Horde Base. Good distance way, 2.6 kilometers. Woo! I'm just going to leave. 44. It's scrap down, get the chili back in here. Scrap down. Stuff for sale only. That's for sale. So, stuff for sale. Gold jaw. That back in there. That only stacks up to 1,000 more. The meat goes in there. That's in. Let's check that in there. Take the money, cash. Take that gun. Put that back in there. And take that. that, that in there, stone, stone, the bones, and the four engines on top of that thing. That one of it. Next, and then there, and put it chopped up, and that's for sale, that's for sale, that's for sale, that's for sale, here's for sale, put it on, and I need to leave two spaces, so we'll just chop the Rax, and the Baker, putting in the Scarab, and I'll take, watching the car left, show the back. Okay. Drink a well earned coffee. That's only fair. By the way. And yeah, that should be it. Let's just quick check on his mark. Lady repairing, lady repairing. No, I should change those up for another two. I need to repair the service there. Repair. 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 So there will be two spaces, which they maybe should have. Because I get double prizes. Very cool. Oh, there's the cracker book now. Whoa, there's a big hole. That's straight away you're going. Let's see the point to the. It's the light. It's hot. It's really hard to get out. Alright, it's past 11 o'clock. Now 11. I can make sure there's no more holes. In our back, isn't it? Sounds like it. Gotta be a bit careful up here because I don't know if you saw my video with the Grand Canyon place. It's here. I'll show you where I found them. It's out here. So I think that building in the background is. It's at the top. One to the left. Yeah, it is. So don't go overland in this area. If you're in this area, the desert, do not go overland. O'Reilly Auto, is it? O'Reilly, O'Reilly. Ah. Okay. I know a bunch of O'Reilly. Sorry. No. You gotta be careful going overland. Right? And this is the end of that there. Around here, somewhere is the Grand Canyon. Grand Canyon bit. There's a fortune in my case. So it's pretty dodgy. And it's the deepest hole that I've seen. Now that's not nice. No, it's not. It's not. It's been dug out. What? Yeah. I actually need a good trade. There's no stuff to get it done. I can get it done at my Horde Base site then. And one of the sites that the big of the sort of channel site. Cut the two channels to join me. Join the two valleys together. Isolate the Sky Castle. base and one of them is all merchants. Endless amount of stuff. We're down to 1k. One car llama over there. It's just a nice straight line, straight edge. Oh, we're definitely getting close. You can see the stand of trees in the background. It looks to me to be the burnt biome with some planted trees. Oh, I don't want to miss him. Oh, I only clipped. The bridge here is going to go too far. Oh, this should be taking us back past my base. See my base is up on the left. In fact, I'm nearly better off going past it. Good, this way. That's my yard. My yard there. Horde base there. I've got past my main base. You can see the green thing there. That's square. I've been building a tower. That's what I've been doing to this is just dense forest. You can see the tower to the left of your screen. So eventually that'll be built. And how can some of the concrete still be wet? That's beyond me. It was done last night and I've just spent the entire night. Probable place where the zombie infection started. From their test on the laboratory, unless they were trying to stop it when it occurred. Idiot.
Well, look what the cat. Wow, I didn't think you had it in you. Good job.
That's nice. What's the match with this? 972 and chainsaw. Whoa! That's it, the chainsaw, man. Love it. I love it. That shouldn't want it. That's what I said, just solo levels. Level 6 with them. I'll turn down my gold, huh? Very nice. This is killing me. I just made more than 26 grand. Alright, reset. I don't have shoddy shells. I suppose I should buy them. Maybe get me better ammo than that. Okay, to make it. Oh, just 762. All of it. All of it. Is there any gunpowder chemicals? Puts that on. about it? No. Steel. Give me steel. Can you steal it off? No. Surely you have a bit of steel, don't you? Is it? No, that's where the... Well, I do wonder some... Level 6 military gloves. I'm only wearing 5. So I'm not going to buy them, obviously. Anything there? No.
Remember me if you need medical supplies.
No, I'm making myself things, but whatever. Oh, she's got sugar buses. She still has to get sugar buses these days. It's pretty cool. Probably worth buying this. And then we got. Still got 8 minutes left on the sugar bits. So, this. She doesn't want that for now. Let's just take the beer and salt for it. And, we're about to be attacked by Zombros. In the music, so let's get him in there, Him in there. Check that out. He's making a noise of his own stuff. Well, he didn't need a sign and stuff bashing on or something. So, we'll just get this one. This stuff hammered in. We'll get a job off and then after that. Just send the last of the time. Just to ensure I get a good most value over the month. Shit, and it's been enough. Oh, it's a spear, man. That's just.
I hope you come back and see me sometime.
Oh, tier 1 fetch. No, I can't really do that, can I? I have a fetch and clear tier 4. That's the hospital, for sure. That's Shamway Building. That's the. Waterworks, I think. So, I'm gonna do, I don't want that.
If you do this for me, do hurry. I have a protection payment coming up soon.
So I've got a level 4 fetching clear. Retrieve supplies. Bigger fish to fry. Back to my place. That was going to happen. So now it's just basically get back to my place, make up a bit more ammo. I've got tons of ammo, but have I got enough? Since I use almost exclusively 7.62 out of my AK, even I haven't used the M60 at all. Just the base is really good. This is a few small repairs I've got to do, but not much. And then I'll remove it tomorrow morning after. Tomorrow morning, game time. Game time. Tomorrow. These ones going for the Horde Base. to take the item, I can't. I don't need to carry the item, I've got 10 in there. Those of the Horde base is just separated out, so we can clearly see the difference. So we've got 450 on me there. The tower. Oh, there's my Jura I got there. There's the tower. It's not finished yet, of course. It's nearly as tall as the shore. The steps up on the inside of it. There's a way into it. It'd be down into my mind. I should show that. It'd be disciplined. The moolah. Antidepressant medication container. Way beyond the million now. Let's just chuck that up there. We'll get this melting. There, but whatever meat I've got, only two. That's not good. Cook that up. Okay, have we got any brass? Any, I guess, one? No. No bullet tips in. Bone edge, paper in. Glue in and that. What's that in here? Where is it? There, that. Just see if I've got any just made. No. Okay. No, let's just make my four cases. So it's just get made. Step back and down. Clear. And stone. I'll wait for them to finish. Supply. Fall to the brim. And put these explosives in here. I thought I had some pipe bombs there. Yeah. I made none of these. None of it. Not one iota. This is just stuff I picked up. And it's pretty generous of the explosives. Let's get that. That in there. Wrong one, this archery. That one. Gosh. What else do we need? I'll chuck those in there. Let's see, there's some space there. and there's 300 of main mill, and then the rest will be through it. What I can do is to put it overflow, can I just put that in? Anything else? Nope. Good news for there. She's going with the cooking stuff. I've got my hot seats, huh? Let's put that one up there. And there, I've got seats. Better water. There we go. Meat. So within I got time 55 to the start. I'm nearly done now. Turn that off. Start making. We want to move now. Oh, I ran out of bullet. Did I run out of it? That was brass, yeah, I didn't run out of brass. So, fit that in as well, yeah. Nice. Oh, look, we've got more. No shortage of explosive gunpowder. Is that it? Looks to be. We check this one. I'll take that out. Use all that in half now. Empty it at all. Put another two of them in there. No space in there, let's take it with me then. Let's chuck this up here. That's probably that to there. There. Put that up there. Make this in the board base as well. Then we'll leave those. But what I really need is these 7.62s. I know I've got some at the board base. Not sure how many. Might as well just take another few stacks of them, just to be on the safe side. Safer side. Right, well, we've got space. Let me just take three copies. We've got no space for shoddy shots then. 3, 6, 9, 12. I got 1500. That's about all I need. And it looks like we're totally out of the packets. Only 15, aren't we? So out we go again. Be about rice. Oh, I need to get more first aid kits. Just lock these back in here. I probably won't use the 9mm you had bought me. Does it just rock the AK that I have in the truck? Do we need space for these? I don't know, I'm just gonna go ahead and pop it through. Work station. Workbench. Damn. And I have art. I need my good. So that's me. Duck tape. That's why I didn't want to throw the glue away, because I got through it and I'm off the bar. I'm stand around waiting for a little bit of time. Do I not have some of this in here? Yeah. Dangerous. Yep, 3-6. This is for my new tower. Go back in there. Well, there's really as well producing anything else. Right off to the Horde base. Right. I know for a fact that I've got at least 10 army bits in the truck. Not anymore, I'm not sure, but I only need 10, but I can't get something up. I have 19, so if I do have 19 in there, I'll use them all. So I've got 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 159, 450, and 640 fars. So that's why I'm not carrying a 7.62, except that. It's on the Red Castle, Red Gate, as I call it. Speaking of which, I put red colour in the truck and it still doesn't look any different. There's my motorbike, by the way, just in case you think that made it. Well, you would have seen that in the videos, but like that. Still got that in mine, you know? Let's turn this thing on the other way. On we go. Actually, I'll do what I said I was going to do. I maybe we've got 51. So I'll just take this piece. Kicks me over. Air kit. Got 19 of them. Tell over that. Nope. Over there. Which went up. I just jump on this truck. And I should may as well keep on this because it's not going to happen. That's it, no more space. So, maybe shorty shells can use them because I'm going to need them for the repair kits. I definitely need steel. I'll just chuck that on there. I'll take my. And then I'll still have enough space for the rest of the perfects. So these two will be coming up as well. There's just no space for them right now. On we go. Nice and easy. make it for before 5 anyway. Not very far. Far enough. Nearly there. At first I had to put a red marker flag to try and find my way there. I don't remember where it was. It is a bit tricky. But you know, I'm just so used to it. So, at least once a week I'm out here, probably twice. See what else trees are, that's what it is. Some sustaining life. First things first, get the steel together. Oh no, oh yeah. Suppose I'll have to. I wasn't really doing that. But... get that smelting. Stuff that's not to be used in hard knives, money, yeah, put those in as well. What else do I need for that? I don't need it for my alarm. Oh, yeah, I don't need that, I don't need that, but I do need them. Oh, yeah. Oh, still have a fair few. Let me just get that. And into this. So I may as well just start making them as the 30-foot argon space too. Drop stuff off first. What's the key? Yeah. So all I need to do is take the sand. Okay, calculate max 500. Max is 500 as well, so that's sorted. Check that down. I usually have mine 6,000. Since I do have a few more, I'm totally chock a block, but I can fit some in. And how about the 44s? I don't have any 44s. Put a bit more ammo in here as well. In line with that. And then you can take that out and put that in. Okay. So good now. Let's get this steel started. What I'm going to do is I'm going to take out half on each step. And I'm going to start with the other four, just to point out the two forges there. Then, is it repaired? Did I do the repairs on that? Yeah, I did. So let's just have a quick look around. Okay, I did do the repairs up here. Right? So, I get through the repairs. Right. That just needs to be repaired, is that? Yeah, that's on the chain notes. So, I mean about the. Yep, keep being pretty much nothing. Need a repair here. This is just from cut here. So, that one got very dead. I'm just going to sit there one. Yep. So, that's about it. Nearly ready for the old Horde Base. Day 210. This is why I need so much steel, because then again I didn't make any spike traps and they trashed them all. What's the point of wasting wood on spike traps? What we need. It slows them down a bit. I think what it was, I didn't repair this because I ran out of steel. That makes sense. It steals more difficult to get because it only takes 10 raw iron to make one iron and I think it's 20 to mix the other, so the steel is twice the price. Or twice the effort. These are down here. So, I'm nearly ready to kick off. We should have enough steel to repair it. Let's have a finish doing it this. That's a spot now. Right, let me check the roof. I think I did that. Right, I'm going to say it's, if it's not done, it's nearly as. I just like doing it. Anyway, there we go. Right in there. Grab the recog. Take two. Recog. It's chilly down here. 53 out of this, some of those 30. Pretty good. Clay in this one. Yeah? No, pretty well for the clay. Just keep going backwards and forwards. Oh! We got a visitor? Sounds like we have.
Yeah!
Where are you? Oh, we've got a hole!
Hello! You're a bit early, but.
Space for the loot.
No.
That was alright. We got loot already. Can't complain.
Give me a few.
Oh, there's another one coming, isn't there? Alright.
Where are you?
Palace. Surprise. There's a metric cube, but I'll make it later. We won't get that one. That. We're going to take. Oh, yeah, we want to grab a few more 9 mils since we've wasted some. There's a bit of action. So another one. There is another one. Cheek. Alright. Assume you're this side.
Alright.
Show thyself. Are you down the slope? check the other side. What was that side again? Not this side yet. This one. Let's see, shall I leave the drawbridge bridge open? Just in case. Oh! I can definitely as well. Ah, it's Big Mama, that's why she's so slow. You're too slow, Big Mama. There you go. That's another one. Where is it? It's a business dude. Ah, that's what it is. Run. There you go, run, me old pal. You dead? That's it, yeah? Yeah. I saw movement over there, it's just my imagination. It's my imagination. I think it was out. I'm just get on and prepare for the horde. They won't let me. Just too eager to die. I don't know how zombies did today. Just let's go, I'm not the stone. Above that, same here, but we didn't quite finish with that one. Watch it, I don't know if that's clear. No, I'm not looking. If that's going to be a chunk of stone here. One more, is it? Yeah. Rooms in here. Right, right, right. That's all good. We should really be putting the stuff here. That's wasted ammo space. Plant page. Why were that 20? Oh, I just picked them up now. So. There and there, I'll take you that. And then those there, that and there, that and there. They'll go through a coffin pretty quick. Stamina region. It looks pretty good, let's just check how many we've got. 1950, is that? That's fully loaded. That's fully loaded. That's fully loaded. Not fully loaded. We won't use it yet. And not fully loaded. Slip of the mic off. That's not fully loaded. Okay. Then what do we got? We've got most of the steel in there. Just wait till this thing is finished. Let's switch it off. Bam. Oh, actually that could be good. In 2 seconds we get to the other one now. That's gonna be done since the crowbar went up. That's it. Switch it off. Just about made it out. There's a bit of weather system coming on. Blood Moon. In we go, ready to rock and roll, into the hatch. Close the vault door. Chuck the steel in the rest of it. And get onto the bat. Actually, what I might do on Mars, did I leave the actual packet? No, I didn't. Let's just take the repair of that. Needs repair the interacts. No, I can repair that with some stone. And then just top that up, not the way I need to. 24 repair kits on my night. I'll have to keep stats full. Now let's just get back on to this. Press the light on. Door shut. That's not my hard work. Bring it in. There we go. And that's about it. We're ready for hard night. Well, thanks for watching. Next one would be day 210 hard. This video. Later.